In this video, we'll cover initial setup between Pegasus Pro R16 and the Promise Utility Pro, and show you how to create storage configuration with WebPAM Insight. We'll also show you how to mount Pegasus Pro DOS volumes and share team space. In the previous session, we've cabled everything up. How to download Pegasus Pro R16 Thunderbolt 3 card driver and Promise Utility Pro from Promise website. First, let's go to Promise website. Click on Support, Pegasus, and then Pegasus Pro. Under Pegasus Pro series, click on Driver to download Pegasus Pro driver, and click on Utility and download Promise Utility Pro on both macOS host desktop. In this demo, both macOS host and Pegasus Pro R16 have retrieved IP address from network switch, DHCP, and reachable within network. How to install and run Promise Utility Pro and log in. Let's get started with macOS host on the left. First, double-click on Promise Utility Pro DMG file and start installation process. After installation, run the utility and log in with administrator account and password. ADMIN. In the utility, you could see admin home folder and public team folder. Public team folder could be accessed by multiple users. How to mount Pegasus Pro Thunderbolt 3 DOS volume in shared team space. To mount DOS volume, you need to connect Thunderbolt cable between Thunderbolt ports on macOS host and Pegasus Pro R16 first. Install Pegasus Pro Thunderbolt 3 card driver and reboot macOS host. After reboot, you could see two pre-configured DOS volumes appear on the desktop. Logging the utility, you could also see two pre-configured DOS volumes there, Pegasus Pro DOS 1 and Pegasus Pro DOS 2, both in the utility and desktop. If you can't see DOS volumes, please make sure you allow system softwares from developer, Promise Technology mobile apps, under security and privacy. You could also mount admin home folder or public team folder by clicking on mount. How to use file boost. Next, we'll show you how to use Promise file boost to copy data from DOS volumes to shared team space. Open the utility and click on file boost icon under DOS volume. Pegasus Pro DOS 1. You will see a reminder that you need to eject DOS volume first. Once it is ejected, click on File Boost icon again, and now we can copy the file. Check the file inside team space. How to use easy login. Next, we'll demo how to request login permission and get approved. First, we run Promise Utility Pro on macOS host on the right. Find Pegasus Pro R16 and click on Continue with Mac device. And then, ask for access now. Go to macOS host on the left with admin permission. And approve this access request. Then, macOS host on the right now has the permission to mount shared team space from the Pegasus Pro R16. how to reconfigure existing whole DOS volume shirting space with WebPAM Insight. To reconfigure existing DOS volumes or shirting space, you can move the cursor to the corner of the utility and click on Manage Device. It will automatically lead you to PegasusPro R16 GUI called WebPAM Insight. Under WebPAM Insight, you could click on Pool and delete an old pool. You could click on the cross and start creating a new pool from scratch. There are two options, Custom and Template. We'll use Template here for demo. It will automatically create the configuration including two DOS volume and shirting space. How to mount shirting space with Pegasus Pro R16 1 Gb or 10 Gb IP address. We'll show you another way to mount shirting space. First, go to Promise Utility Pro and WebPAM Insight. Click on Network and locate the 10 Gb IP address. Open Finder and select Go. Scroll down and connect to the server. In the server IP address, specify the IP address and type SMB column /4/IP address and click Connect. In this demo, we use 10.1.2.100. We log in as administrator account with both account and password admin. We mount the default user home directory by clicking OK. Now it's mounted and ready for data access. This includes the initial Pegasus Pro R16 setup and mounting access demo. In our next video, we'll show you how to reach promised top-notch technical support for Pegasus Pro series.